Hello, in this episode of Makerbox Mondays, I'm going to have a look at a filament from Filoalfa called Terracotta PLA. So let's have a look after the intro. So this filament is from Filoalfa and I got it in the Makerbox quite some time ago and somehow this sample got forgotten. So it's been sitting on the shelf for quite a bit, but I'm gonna have a look at the label and see what it says. So here they call it Terracotta PLA. Print settings should be 170 to 210, room 250C. Speed not listed and cooling, yes. So pretty much normal PLA settings. And here they say a new material from Filoalfa. Makerbox members get to try it before the official release. PLA blended with a special additive for a terracotta like finish. So maybe this is available now since I forgot this material to do a video on. Maybe it's available, but you can get more information on filoalfa.com, manufactured in Italy. But looking at the prints. So here's Siri Layers a lot. This came out absolutely perfect. There was absolutely no issue. It's a really like nice clay-like color. The print looks really good. No problems to speak of. So I was quite happy with this. Then did a Benchy, and that came out excellent as well. This one was printed without no infill, so the deck here, the people can see, you can see a hole in the box. There was no infill, so when the box started to form, it was just printing in mid-air. But the Benchy finished and came out pretty good. Then did my Maker coin, and that came out pretty good as well. No issues. The letters are really crisp. The logo here in the back. So I was really happy with this. And here's the Omnom model Batessa, and that came out quite well, quite good as well. So no issues here. So I was really happy with this filament. So those prints came out all really good, and I was really happy with this filament. You should try this filament out if you have a chance from Filoalfa. It's printed really nicely, and the clay-like structure, you could maybe use this for Dungeon Dragon layout tiles or something like that. It's a realistic color for clay, so it looks really good for that application. But this will be it for this video. I thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one.